Good morning, YouTube, and happy Christmas Eve. I'm sitting in my car waiting for it to warm up. I just have to go to TJ Maxx really quick and get a couple of last minute gifts. So the last couple of days I haven't vlogged or uploaded a video. I've just been busy. And what was I gonna say? Oh, when I wanted to go look at more Christmas lights to put up for you guys, that night it snowed, so we didn't go. And I wasn't feeling well either. I had like a migraine and it wasn't a good day. yesterday I had plans, so I didn't end up doing the video I wanted to do yesterday, so I'll still do it. I'll probably do it today, and then just do both of these videos for you guys. So when I get home, I'm going to make my last batch of Blondies. So this is the third batch. I've made them twice already. I made one batch for just to try and whatever, because I wanted to make sure they were good before I give them out to people. And I brought some of them to Eliza's teachers, and they loved them. So I made some last night, and you really have to wait for them to cool until you cut them, so I like to leave them overnight. This last batch I'm not going to be able to leave that long, but I'm going to leave it all day, so same thing. So I will show you guys how I put those together, and then I will show you what the finished product looks like and how I'm going to wrap them and all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys in a few.
Way more than I was supposed to.